Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the interim president of Texas A&M University, Dr. Ed Davis.